you might look at that and say, how do you let Omar Cooper get free like that? And to play devil's advocate there, look how fast he is. And how about how fast Miles Colvin is, flying through and dunking that ball.
Now that's his best play of the day as far as he was aggressive. He was aggressive instead of standing shooting jump shots. Good play by Colvin.